2004, history has been made. Played 38, won 26, drawn 12, lost exactly none.
Local outlet claims Arsenal close to signing 43-goal striker. Arsenal are close to signing Sporting CP's Viktor Gyokeres with talks at an advanced stage, according to a local media outlet. Local Portuguese outlet Leonino claims Viktor Gyokeres is very close to moving to Arsenal, reporting that sources close to the process have confirmed that negotiations between Sporting and Arsenal are at an advanced stage. Financial details are reportedly being finalized between the parties involved, and the operation should be completed by the end of the month. The same source adds that Sporting are preparing to complete the deal as their record sale, meaning it would cost more than the €65 million, £55 million, for which they sold Bruno Fernandes to Manchester United. Gyokeres had been pretty heavily linked with Arsenal earlier this year, but those links started to die down after reports from Sweden suggested that several English sources had independently denied the interest. Just before that, Fabrizio Romano had suggested that Gyokeres was on Arsenal's shortlist, but the media in the player's home country were evidently unconvinced. Then there were claims that Kai Havertz's form had pushed the pursuit of an experienced center forward down Arsenal's list of summer priorities later in the month, and the Gyokeres story seemed to disappear. The only reason why the timing of this story might make sense is that a deal for Benjamin Sesko was recently taken off the table. It's not impossible Arsenal might have decided to move for another striker target as a result. Do you think Arsenal are in for this lethal striker? Comment below and watch this space for the latest on this saga. Please subscribe to the channel. Stay up the Gunners!